Panopto is a video platform that UNCG faculty can use to record and share video content. There are a variety of ways your instructor might use Panopto in their class. This tutorial will explore those scenarios and how to use Panopto as a student for each. Panopto is primarily used for classroom lecture capture. If your instructor is using Panopto to stream a classroom lecture, they will provide a link to you to join the session at the appropriate time. Click the link to start watching the session. There is about a 40-second delay on the Panopto stream. You may also be able to access the streaming video from Panopto Video in the Canvas course. The link will only become available once the stream has started. You may need to refresh the page to see the stream link once it's begun. If your instructor is using Panopto to provide recordings of lectures or other video content they've created for you, there are a few different ways they can make them available to you. The first is by embedding recordings in their Canvas course content. The second is by including a link to Panopto Video in the course navigation. From here, you can access all the videos in the course folder from this one spot. To watch a video in the Panopto player, simply click its thumbnail. As a viewer, you have control over what is displayed in the Panopto player, whether you're watching a live stream or a recording of a session. Your instructor might include a number of different video sources, such as a webcam in the classroom, as well as a document camera, their screen share, and their slides. You can click the source buttons to adjust your view. You can also switch which source is displayed in which part of the player, or expand one source to view it alone. If you're watching a particular stream and can no longer follow what your instructor is doing or saying, you might need to adjust your view. For example, if you are watching the doc cam in full view, but your instructor moves to speaking to their slides, you should adjust your view accordingly. Panopto includes some useful features for students. To add a note to a specific point in the video, select the notes link on the left, type your note, and hit enter. You can also add questions and comments to the discussion. The discussion is visible to everyone in the class, whereas notes are for your eyes only unless you decide to make them public. To bookmark a specific spot in a video, select bookmark, type the name of your bookmark, and hit enter. If you're watching a recording, you will have the option to turn on captions, adjust the volume or the playback speed, as well as search the recording for words spoken or shown on the screen. That means if you remember that your instructor spoke about accessibility, you can search the video and jump to the relevant point in the video. If your instructor has embedded their Panopto videos within their course content, you can use these features by opening them from the bottom of the video controls. From Panopto Video in Canvas, you can search across all the videos in the folder for words spoken or shown. Results from each video where the search term appears will be displayed. Click to jump to the relevant point in the selected video. Finally, if you're ever prompted to sign in to join a webcast, select Canvas from the dropdown, click Sign In, and then use your usual UNCG credentials to log in.